Miau und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Trails in the Sky the Third. Wir haben jetzt Estelle wieder dabei und werden sogar leider dazu gezwungen, sie mitzunehmen. Estelle ist jetzt nicht so mein Lieblingscharakter, vor allem weil sie gefühlt der einzige Charakter ist, der bis zum Schluss keinen einzigen Skill lernt, also keine einzige S-Craft lernt, die flächendeckend ist. Sie kann immer nur auf einen und das ist richtig nervig. So, wir haben hier noch zwei Türen, mit der wir durchgehen können, ne? Das hier einmal. Bring me the girl who shines like the sun and may the boy who cherishes that light be at her side. Gut, das heißt, wir brauchen Estelle und Joshua. Machen wir das mal zuerst. Und wir haben noch das Girl, das gerne fischt, ne? Das wäre dann auch Estelle. Also gut. Bla bla bla. Komm, geh schneller vorbei, bitte. Ich will den Text nicht jedes Mal lesen, ich kenn den schon. Open the door, ja. Njom. Das kennen wir jetzt auch schon wieder, ne?
I shall grant you a memory fragment and my blessing. Bla 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 bla.
Und schon geht's los mit der schönen Background-Story von Joshua und Estelle. Ist das Estelle, die gerade versucht zu spielen? Aber es klingt so ein bisschen schief, ne? The first week. The first week. Oder ist das Joshua, der es gerade lernt? Well, hello there. There's no need to be so afraid, but I'm a humble magician. I will heal your broken heart for you. Okay, das ist auf jeden Fall, Weismann. Provided, of course, I am compensated. Da sind sie noch klein, das ist... Joshua, are you okay? Oh, your temperature's gone up again. Stay still. Where's a towel? Where's a towel? Wait a sec, okay? I'll be right back with some water. Das ist das, wo er gerade im Family-Household da angekommen ist, ne? Karin, Ja. All I could hear in my head during those days were the same words repeating endlessly like a broken record. Yet somehow I had no idea who I was saying them. All I knew was that... Was? Just you als kleiner Bub. Irgendwie cute. Huh? I can't find him anywhere. He's supposed to be hurt and resting, not out wandering around. Joshua, where the heck are you? Wahrscheinlich Estelle, oder? Joshua! Natürlich ist sie das. Er ist ja auch nicht am Rumlaufen. Er ruht sich doch auch aus. Oh, there you are. What are you doing out here? You've got to start taking it easy. Why? I'm fine. Are you sure? Is your fever gone? It was just a temporary one as a result of my injuries. My temperature went back down this morning. I'm fine now. Really? Phew! Yay, that's good! You were moaning over and over in your sleep. I was worried about you. Did I say anything? Huh? Forget I asked. So, if you're feeling better, do you want to play together? It must have been pretty boring to sleep all the time. Huh? I know it's boring for me when I'm stuck in bed with a fever. I hate not having anything to do. Oh, but you probably shouldn't be running around with your foot all messed up. I guess tack and kick the can won't work. If you want to play, play by yourself. Just stay away from me, because it's probably going to get dangerous here soon. It is? I'm grateful to you for taking care of me. Pass that on to Cassius Bright too. Ja gut, also er befürchtet immer noch, dass Ouroboros hinter ihm her ist. Und er will eigentlich mit dieser Familie auch nichts zu tun haben. No gloomy faces allowed. Huh? When you're feeling down, the best thing to do is to do something you enjoy. That will pick you right up. Wait here, okay? I'll bring you stuff you'll really like. Pinky swear. Aha. Kleiner Fingerschwur also. There still doesn't seem to be any signs that anyone's going to come after me. But it's bound to happen eventually. I've got 2 or 3 days at most before they find this place. 2 or 3 days. Joshua! Here you go, a present from me. So cheer up, okay? Estelle proudly presented Joshua with a couple of roly-polies. Huh? What is she doing? Aren't they cute? They curl up if you poke them. Ach, Kellerasseln oder was sind das? I'm fine, thanks. What? How come? They're so cute. Because I don't. Also stop coming over here. Stay away from me. So you want another kind of bug, huh? Wie wär's mit gar keinen Käfern? That wasn't what I was trying to say. Hold on. I know lots of bugs. Ach man, sie ist so weird. Aber süß, wie sie versucht, sich um ihn zu kümmern und ihn aufzuheitern. How about this? It's a dragonfly. I don't want one of these either. Okay, but how about this? You've gotta like these. Behold, a Melgan Monitor Lizard. Das ist immerhin kein Käfer, ne? Also, finde ich schon interessanter, so eine Echse. What you want, tough cookie? Look, this isn't about what I like. I don't want any kind of bug or lizard or anything you have to offer me. Ah, this one's my favorite too. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Das ist eine ausgezeichnete Frage. I'm feeling more and more like there's something I'm missing here. Sit down for a minute, Joshua. I've got a serious question to ask. I'm already sitting. What kind of bugs do you like? Big ones? Pretty ones? Ones with lots of legs? Ones with long feelers? Ones with shells, wings, webbed feet? Oh mein Gott, wie sie sich da reinsteigert. I don't want any bugs at all. What? I'm gonna have to pull out all the stops. I need something to, so surprising you'll change your mind. Don't move a muscle. I'll find something. I will. She sure likes bugs, doesn't she? Kaum zu glauben, dass sie das später aufgegeben haben soll, angeblich. Ich bezweifle es so ein bisschen, dass das wirklich stimmt. Ach, so ein Viech. Oh, he ran away. Eigentlich ist er weggeflogen, er ist nicht wirklich gerannt. He had a real funny face too. No, I can't let this get me down. Außerdem war das ein Monster, oder nicht? Not with how sad Joshua looks like now. Da ist er doch wieder. He's in so much pain and he can't move around or do anything fun either. Which means I gotta find him the ultimate bug to cheer him up. Weil es ja auch nur mit Käfern geht, ne? Oh, it's back. You get back here. Du kannst ihn nur mit Käfern aufmuntern und nicht mit sonst irgendwas. It's so quiet here. Even after all I've been through, this is the first time I've been in a situation like this. Joshua! Da ist die Stille auch schon wieder weg. Ja, look at this one's face. How many times do I have to tell you I don't want any bugs before it gets through? Are you even listening? Look though, I hereby name this the human moth, cause the pattern on its wings looks like a human face. What the heck? I knew this would surprise you. Except it didn't. I knew my efforts would pay off big time. Next time I'm gonna bring something even more awesome. Whee! She's so obnoxious. Und heute ist sie deine Freundin. Hättest du damals nie gedacht, ne? Joa! Was? Oh great, she's back. Und da hinten kommt sie angerannt. Joshua! Oh Mann! Hat sie sich in Probleme begeben. Geronimo! Hey! Aber die können doch gar nicht schwimmen. Die haben keine Schwimmanimation. Jetzt müssen die ertrinken. Ach Mann. Wie lange können die eigentlich die Luft anhalten als Kinder? Ja. What was that for? What was what for? I'm gonna splash you. The water feels so nice. Oh, I know. Wanna go fishing? Playing in the water is fun, but real fishing's even more fun. Let's go catch today's lunch. Come on, Joshua, we're getting out. You'll catch a cold if you stay in those wet clothes too long. Ja, und wem hat er das zu verdanken? Dass sie überhaupt nass sind? Ach, guck mal, da hat sie was gefangen. Yay, caught a big one. This one's for you, Joshua. You don't need to catch anything for me. Now I'm gonna catch one for me. If I don't catch anything, I'll have to go without lunch, and that would suck. Aber sie packt ihn an erste Stelle, ne? She doesn't listen to a word anyone says to her, does she? Oh, I got a bite. Ja! Da hast du doch was. Oh, it's a daze. And it's tiny. Daddy is getting this one. He probably just spent the day messing around instead of working anyway. He doesn't deserve a cool fish. What? Okay, next one I catch is definitely mine. Hi-ho! Ach, man. She doesn't know anything about Cassius Bright. So, he tells his daughter nothing about what he does. It fits his profile, I suppose. Ah, oh, it got away. The next one's gotta be so lucky, though. Yeah. Ah, a tuck. Okay, maybe not. Huh? Was ist los? No, it's nothing. Hast du das Gefühl, da kommt jemand? Ich höre nix. Was it always so bright? Natürlich, du bist hier im Bright Household, ne? The greenery is hurting my eyes. Gotcha! This one's gonna be huge! Come to me, lunchy fishy! What the heck? It's a baby! Tja, the second week. Geht's hier darum, wie Joshua sich langsam öffnet, um das neue Leben zu akzeptieren, was sie hier haben? Do you think she's okay? She didn't come over to the shop yesterday either. I still think you're worried about nothing. Estelle's okay. She always does whatever she wants when she wants. But she used to come over to play every day. Ja, aber jetzt hat sie neun Spielkameraden. Estelle, it's Alyssa! Estelle, come outside! Ah, sehr freundlich, wie man heute, wie man bei denen da, statt einfach zu klopfen oder zu klingeln, schreit man einfach von draußen und hofft, dass irgendjemand rauskommt. You don't think she's been abducted, do you? Garantiert nicht. I think I'd buy she got attacked by monsters in the woods and ended up experiencing a slow, drawn-out death more than that. That sounds like the way she'd go. That's so gross. That's what she gets for going into the woods all the time to play. Oh no, poor Estelle. You do know I'm joking, right? Come on out, Estelle. Elisa's going to cry if you don't. If you're looking for Estelle, she's out at the moment. Tja, Joshua. Den kennen sie noch gar nicht, ne? You're a boy! Huh? Ach nee, who are you? Yeah! Aber dass das ein Junge ist, das wusste er schon selber, ne? Joshua! I caught something amazing! Huh? What are you doing here? Estelle? Where have you been all this time? I was so worried about you. Who's this boy anyway? Someone you know? We've been trying to talk to him for ages now, but he won't tell us anything. Keeps telling us everything we ask is none of our business. Estelle, are these your friends? Yeah, they are. It seems they're not lying about that part then. They don't seem to have undergone any kind of training either, and their guard is virtually non-existent. I figure it's about time they found me. But it doesn't look like these two have anything to do with them. He's barely talked ever since we got here. I've never seen him around Roland before. How do you even know him? Oh, 'cause Daddy gave him to me as a present. He's my new little brother. Huh? He is? Wow, I sure wouldn't have guessed that. Neither would I, because it doesn't make sense. That's not how getting a little brother works. Ach, guck mal, da kennt sich also jemand schon aus mit den Bienchen und den Blümchen. But it's true, right, Joshua? No, it isn't. Hey, wait a minute. Listen, young man. Listen to what your older sister tells you. Ja, hat sie nicht mal gesagt, Joshua fühlt sich für sie an wie ein älterer Bruder, obwohl sie die Ältere ist. As if someone like you could be my older sister. Huh? Why? Weil er schon eine Schwester hat, eine Ältere. I'm not here to be friends with you. The only reason I'm here at all is that thing just worked out that way. That was Cash's bright side, wasn't it? Oh, and one more thing. Can't you stop bringing me bugs? I don't know what your obsession with them is, but being too much of a meddler is just going to end with you getting hurt. Yeah! Ow! Take that and that! Ow! Ow! In this house, I'm the older one. That means you have to listen to what I say. Ow! Oh. Okay. Okay, Joshua. Go on, answer. No. Excuse me? Aber ist ja eigentlich stärker als sie. Well, those two sure get along well. So it seems. You two can shut up anytime. Got you. I win from today until forever. I'm your big sister. No backsies allowed. Ja, ja, backsies. Okay, sie schläft und Joshua ist wach. Ja, habe ich mir fast gedacht. I swear, why does she do this every single night? I wish she'd mind her own business. Bringst du sie jetzt ins Bett? Oh. Okay. Ach, guck mal, Cash sitzt draußen.
Joshua. Determined to sleep outside again, huh? Not a fan of sleeping in the same room as Estelle, I take it.
Ich glaube, er mag Estelle nicht sonderlich. She's way too much of a meddler. She's also completely clueless. She's got no idea how much danger she's willingly exposing herself to. Why don't you tell her, Cassius Bright? She has a right to know. Why do you stand by and say nothing?
The room next to Estelle's has been used as a storage room for a while now, but it could still be converted into a bedroom if need be. It might actually be perfect for you. Haven't been in there in a while, but I think there might even already be a bed in there.
I'm fine as I am. I don't need a room.
I'll give you that Estelle loves to poke her nose into anything and everything that catches her interest. And I can see how, from your perspective, that makes her look like a simple-minded clueless child. But that's where you're mistaken. It's not her who's clueless. It's you. Estelle knows exactly what she wants out of life, and what she has to do to get it. Those things are a part of what makes her who she is. Although I can't deny that I was hoping to raise her to be a little more of a, well, ordinary girl than she's grown up to be. Still, compare that to you, Joshua. You don't have a clue what you want anymore. You don't know what you should be doing. Which of you is really in the right here? Just so we're clear, whatever you decide to do, I have no intention of indulging you. I'm not going to tell you to leave, but I'm not going to tell you to stay either. What you want to do, where you want to go, who you want to become, those are all things for you to decide, and you alone. No one can make that decision for you, and no one knows what kind of decision you will make. Only you.
Just what do I want? Und lässt es jetzt zu, öffnest du dich several weeks later. Das ist so der Werdegang, wie es dazu kam, dass Joshua wirklich da several peaceful weeks passed. Joshua's injuries continued to heal and it wasn't long before he was able to walk with ease again. Das ist so diese Geschichte, wie daraus eine Familie geworden ist. Estelle was jumping for a toy at this fact, using it as an excuse to drag him out to play with her at every possible opportunity. For him, however, it meant more than deciding what game to play next. He had to decide what course of action he was to take. The time for him to make his choice was drawing near. Guck mal, da laufen sie doch friedlich nebeneinander her. Und Joshua sitzt nicht mehr einfach nur in seiner Ecke rum. Und sie geht zur Purcell Farm, also zu Theo. South Purcell Farm. Purcell? That's the short-haired girl's last name, right? Uh-huh, this is where Theo lives. Guess what, though? Her mom had twins. As if I needed to guess anything. You wouldn't shut up about it when you first heard the news. You've also been to see them over and over, as it is. Are they still exciting enough to want to keep visiting? Oh, we're not here to visit them today. We're here to help at the farm. Right now, it's harvesting time, but Miss Hannah is kind of stuck with the baby, so they need some help. And when Alyssa told me about it, I wanted that the help to be me.
Well, it's nice of you to offer. But why do I have to come too?
Because I said so. No complaining. Let's go. Ja gut, also wird er jetzt einfach hier gezwungen zum Helfen. This is part of your rehabilitation, I told you. Blah blah, rehabilitation. Warum? Ich hasse das, wenn Texte von alleine weitergehen. Estelle, Joshua, you came too? I bet you dragged him along by force, didn't you? Hey. We've come to help.
Well, well, music to my ears. Thanks much for coming over.
This, you did an awful lot for us while Hannah was pregnant as it was. That was nothing. Piece of cake for me.
You're a force to be reckoned with, Estelle.
Oh, but who is? He's Estelle's new little brother. You know about him, I told you before, his name is Joshua.
Oh, that does ring a bell. The one who had a big fight with her at some point.
Da kommt die Mutter mit den Zwillingen. Miss Purcell. Hello, Miss Purcell. Why, hello, you two. I'm so sorry to make you two help out again. You've been helping out so much as it is. If I could get right back to work, I would, but...
Easy now. You need to rest for a while longer before we can start thinking about that.
Why, I was back to work in no time after Theo was born. I just put her on my back and got right to work again.
Really?
How am I supposed to know I was a baby? Sticking twins on my back is probably pushing it, though. Oh, who's our black-haired friend?
That's Joshua.
Theo told us about him a while ago. Right, Estelle's younger brother, I remember now. Why isn't he adorable? Have you come to help us too? Sorry if it's not much fun. Wait, is that a bandage I see?
Uh-oh. You're right. Didn't even notice till you pointed it out.
My injuries are more or less healed. They won't have any effect on my ability to work.
But more or less healed means they're still healing. We can't ask an injured boy to do all our work for us. You need to sit and rest.
Honey, I have the perfect idea. Muss sich jetzt um die Zwillinge kümmern, oder was?
Okay, let me explain the harvesting process. Estelle, Alyssa, Theo, you can handle the fields in this area here. Try and start from the fields on the north side. It will probably be more efficient to split up too.
Franz and I will take care of the vegetables in the greenhouse. And as for Joshua... Ja, muss sich um die Zwillinge kümmern. I'll leave taking care of the babies to you. The boy is Will and the girl is Cher. Understood.
Well, let's get to work. If you run into any problems or there's something you don't understand, don't be afraid to ask.
Okay. Joshua ist immer noch nicht begeistert, denke ich mal. Aber es hieß ja später, dass er richtig gut mit Kindern umgehen kann. Oder Kinder ihn lieben.
The past few weeks, there's been no sign at all that anyone's coming after me. Why not? They must have worked out where I'm by now. So, am I supposed to take this to mean that they're not interested in me anymore? So they just stole my memories and cast me aside? But still, I still feel like I've lost something really important to me. What is it? Just what have I...
Joshua!
What have I...
Joshua!
Hat etwa vergessen, was da passiert ist in Hamel und so?
What? Are you listening, Joshua?
Estelle?
Check this out!
Estelle had out a large carrot.
Isn't it cool? I harvested this myself. And this eggplant, too. Look, it's so shiny. What?
You do know you scraped your knee, right?
Huh?
One day you'll learn to think before you leap, or at least learn to take care of yourself after. Come on, let me take a look at it.
Okay.
Genau, leg die Kinder einfach auf den Boden. Joshua took out some disinfectant.
Ow! That stings!
Just endure it, it will be over soon. I swear she attracts scratches and scrapes like a magnet. It's a wonder she hasn't caught tetanus or something.
Joshua?
You really do love causing people trouble.
I never asked you to do anything for me.
That just makes you cause people even more trouble.
You don't do anything about your injuries, or even notice them, and it just makes more work for others. You're a danger to yourself, no matter how you look at it. Anyway, Joshua, why do you... Oh, she's cut the back of her hand too. Tell me where you're gonna put that stuff before doing it. Joshua finished treating Estelle's wounds. There, I'm done. Try and take a bit more care in the future, unless you want a lot more of that stuff being up. No. What can we do? You don't need to do anything. Looking after them is my job. You go back to your own work. But... Okay, guck mal, kriegt das doch hin. Wow, they stopped. You sure you're not their mom? I'm not even going to dignify that with an answer. Just go back to work. You're never going to finish if you're not doing anything. Oh, okay. Thanks, Joshua. Sie hat also bis jetzt eine Karotte und eine Aubergine geerntet. Das ist alles, was sie bis jetzt geschafft hat, oder was? Das wäre ja schon erbärmlich. Thanks, huh? Fängt er jetzt an, Mundharmonika zu spielen. Und diesmal auch nicht schief. Und die ernten währenddessen alle. Und hören zu. Hört Estelle das jetzt auch? Die Musik? Wow. He's so cool. I didn't know he could do that. A handsome boy playing the harmonica beautifully with the setting sun in the background. There's a picture if I've never saw one. Did you know he could play, Estelle? He's supposed to be my brother and he never told me at all. He's gonna get a huge lecture later. Als ob dir alles erzählen muss. Oh, Estelle. What are you getting so mad for? Wir kommen so langsam näher. Well, hello there. There's no need to be so afraid. I am but a humble magician. I will heal your broken heart for you. Provided, of course, I am compensated. Jetzt erinnert sich wieder an alles. I finally understand. I finally know what I lost. Everything that was important to me, my happy memories, all that made me myself, that was the compensation I gave. Okay. All that remains now is a doll, a twisted, broken fragment of who I was. Someone who exists only to destroy what others love. I need to leave. If I stay any longer, I'll end up destroying the happiness of everyone around me. I need to keep the things that I care about as far away from me as possible, not close by. I need them to be far, far out my reach. Das ist im Prinzip das, was dann im zweiten Teil umgesetzt hat, ne? And I need to do it now, before the darkness within me contaminates this place forever. I need to leave. Before my very existence causes her irreparable harm. Gott, Englisch ist schwierig. Also, the next day. Will da jetzt abhauen? Sie ist auf jeden Fall wieder mit ihrem Netz unterwegs. I can't believe him. Not even a jumbo mantis or double seahorse were enough to get a reaction. He must have really fancy tastes. Er will einfach nur keine Käfer sehen. Okay, today will be the day I'll impress him. Oh yes! No one can resist the power of the Bug of Legends. Well, hello there, Estelle. What are you doing standing around here? Are you off to some bug catching? I sure am, but today is not gonna be just any bug catching day. Oh, do tell. Today I'm gonna make a special syrup that attracts bugs, and with it I'll be able to catch a super amazing one. Really, that's interesting. But seriously, sweetie, you're 11 now, and a girl. I think you should be starting to dress a bit more like one at your age. But these are comfy and way easier to move around in. Anyway, bye, Estelle? Some things never change.
Soll sie doch das tragen, was sie will, da habe ich jetzt nichts gegen, aber das mit den Käfern könnte sie echt lassen.
Okay, first I need to get all the ingredients I need to make my super duper syrup. Alyssa should be able to give me some dragon beans, so that's easy. Then there's the fresh milk and fresh eggs. Tio will give me some if I ask nicely, maybe.
Geh mal erst neue Sneaker suchen.
Actually, it might be more fun to go check the shop for new sneakers right now.
Ach ja.
Rinon!
Hey, I still take it here. You're here to look at sneakers.
You bet! Are there any new ones in?
We sure do. Have nothing new at all. Sorry, kiddo. Our next delivery is due the 16th, if my schedule's any indication.
The 16th? That's only a week. One more week, just one more week. Estelle? Oh, hi.
You came at just the right time. I've just found some clothes that I think would look so cute on you. Today will be the day you finally get to realize your potential as a girl with some nice clothes.
But I can't wear them now. I'm going bug catching, they just get dirty. Wait, I'm going bug catching. I almost forgot because I was thinking about sneakers. Back to getting ingredients.
So, dann geh mal lieber erst Alyssa.
Time to get to see Alyssa. Full speed ahead. Nyaum.
As if that little bundle of energy didn't already have enough power to power an airship. Now she's got more than ever.
I wonder what's gotten her so fired up.
Na, Joshua. Sie will Joshua unbedingt begeistern.
Alyssa!
Ach, die gehört zu der Abendbar.
Oh, hi Estelle. I still can't get over how cool Joshua was yesterday. I want to hear him play the harmonica again.
You'll be lucky to get that out of him.
He won't even talk now. He hasn't said a word since we had heard him playing.
What, for real?
Yeah. Maybe it was my fault for taking his harmonica without permission and trying to play it too. Oh, you silly thing.
Listen, Estelle. Joshua doesn't seem to want to talk about it, but it feels to me like he's had some kind of painful experience that's bothering him.
So...
Oh, I know.
You do?
He's got something serious on his mind, I can tell. Sometimes I look at him and he looks like he's really in pain about something. But I don't think I'd be able to help him with whatever it is, even if I knew. So that's why I just want to try and cheer him up in my own way for now.
Ah, that's really sweet of you.
Ja, übrigens, ich sammle Käfer, um ihm zu helfen. Ja, toll, wirklich sweet von dir.
Anyway, give me some dragon beans.
What? Like the coffee beans? And you're going to use those for...
That's a secret.
You're so weird, Estelle.
Well, okay, hold on a sec. I'll go get some.
Dann bring mal die dragon beans her.
Here you go.
Lissa handed Estelle some dragon beans.
Thanks, now I gotta go to Tio's house. I need some fresh milk and eggs from her.
What the heck are you planning, Estelle?
I'll show you later.
Es klingt erstmal, als würde sie irgendwie so einen Kuchen backen oder sowas. Mit Kaffeegeschmack oder so. You might pass out from surprise, though. You know what? I think I'm okay with not knowing. Anyway, see you later. Tja, ja. Sie war auch damals schon komisch. Damals war sie noch komischer, glaube ich, sogar als heute. Oh, now I wish she told me. Tio! Hey Estelle, what's up? Wait, forget it. I know just from how you're dressed. Today's bug catching is special though. But first, I need some fresh milk and fresh eggs. What in heaven's name do you need those for? Don't tell me you've suddenly developed an interest in cooking or something. Well, Estelle explained what she was trying to do. Bug of Legends? Yep, I'm trying to give Joshua the surprise of his life. I'm not sure I'm following all of this. Let me try again. I guess you're trying to make some kind of aromatic capable of attracting that bug. Probably. Just whatever you do, promise not to get any of it on me, alright? I won't. I don't know if I believe you. Ach komm, gib ihr doch einfach mal Eier und Milch. Well, here's what you wanted. I still received both fresh milk and fresh eggs. Oh, and one more thing before you go, Estelle. Hm? If you really see him as your little brother, you should start gradually opening up to him about the past. Try getting him to do the same with you, too. Maybe try talking to him about your mom. Yeah, I can do that. It doesn't feel like the kind of thing you need to sit and have a big serious discussion about, though. We've always gonna be together, so I think he'll get it eventually. Because we're family now. Well, I tried. That's a very you way to look at it, but I mean that in a good way. Thanks, Tio! Okay, I've got everything I need now. All I gotta do is head to Mistwald and catch me the Bug of Legends. You just wait, Joshua. I'm gonna blow your socks off. Oh ja, statt einfach die Brücke zu nehmen, die direkt daneben ist. Kann man auch einfach über den Fluss springen. Wait a second. She's not gonna go there all by herself, is she? And just what is this Bug of Legends thingy anyway?
Vor allem, genau das hat Joshua doch gesagt. Sie begibt sich ständig in Gefahr. Ohne drauf zu achten.
Und jetzt macht sie es schon wieder, indem sie einfach in den Mistwald geht. Ja, da ist der Clock Tower. Maybe I'll stop by for a little bit. Da ist ja ihre Mutter gestorben, ne? Und da kommt Klaus. Klaus.
Oh! If it isn't young Estelle, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Mr. Mayor.
Were you thinking of playing in the clock tower? The repairs on it were finally finished last month.
Yeah, I know.
The artisans of the town all put their heads together to try and make it as close to the original as possible. They tried to use as many of the original materials as they could, too. So, what do you think? It looks almost exactly like it did, doesn't it?
I guess. I don't really remember it that well, though.
You know, looking at this clock tower fills me with a magical energy. It makes me feel like everyone in Roland. No, like everyone I've ever met is supporting this town and wishing it well.
It does?
That's why the spot is really important to me.
Oh. I gotcha.
You just wait, Joshua. I'm gonna go catch me the Bug of Legends.
Pardon? Estelle?
Full speed ahead!
Was auch immer sie gerade verstanden hat von dem, was er gesagt hat. Irgendwie kriege ich den Zusammenhang zwischen ihrem Käfer nicht und dem, was er gerade über den Clock Tower gesagt hat.
Whatever was that about?
Okay.
Und da ist ja schon der Mistwald. Wahrscheinlich begibt sie sich hier in große Gefahr.
I can smell the scent of my prey. Yeah. Somewhere around here should be good. Schmierst du das jetzt da an den Baum? I'm going with this one. It's just screaming, pick me. La la la. And done. Okay. Mal gucken, ob sie jetzt den Käfer fängt oder der Käfer sie fängt. Today's the day Joshua loves bugs. I mean, this bug is legendary. He's in for the shock of his life. Oder von hinten kommt gerade so ein Viech. Okay, das ist nicht so gut, ne? Thank you for everything. Und Joshua haut jetzt währenddessen ab. Hat da gerade den Abschiedsbrief hingelegt. Und macht sich aus dem Staub. Ah! That sounded like Estelle. Did something happen to her? No, it might not have. It's Estelle. She probably just tripped. But no, whatever may or may not happen to her, it's got nothing to do with me anymore. She's got nothing to do with me. She's got nothing to do with me anymore. Damn it! Aber irgendwie scheint er trotzdem sie ganz lieb gewonnen zu haben, sie ins Herz geschlossen zu haben, ha? Huh? This is mine. You can't have it. Go away. Shoo, shoo. Don't come any closer. Are you listening to me? What? Get behind me. Oh mein Gott. Warte mal, was ist das für eine S-Craft? Die kann er überhaupt nicht. Das war Evil Eye, glaube ich. Das ist gar keine S-Craft, aber also das ist von ihm gar keine S-Craft, das ist eine normale Craft, aber die konnte er zu dem Zeitpunkt auch noch nicht. Phew. This is about as much as I can do with my current stamina. They ran away. Joshua? Ja. What is wrong with you? Huh? What are you even doing this far in a place this dangerous? Did you even stop to think what might happen? You're a child. Don't put yourself in unnecessary danger. Why do you never stop to think before diving headfirst into anything? For once in your life, try and look before you leap. Otherwise, Joshua, you came just at just the right time. That's not funny. If I hadn't, look at this. Look, look, I finally caught one. This is it. This is the bug of legends. What? It's huge. Isn't it cool? Nein. Joshua, if something bad happened to you in the past, but you don't want to talk about it, then I'm not going to force you to. I'll just wait until you feel ready to talk about it with me. Till then, I'll be right here by your side, waiting. The other thing I'll do is give you this bug, so cheer up, okay? Jetzt drückt sie ihm den wahrscheinlich einfach so in die Hand. You're telling me that bug's somehow legendary? Cause I don't see what's so impressive about it. What? But it's huge! This is the most awesome bug in the entire world! Nope. Not in the slightest. You just wait! I'll find a bug that will amaze you, even if I have to search forever and ever. So, you just wait right here. Sure. You amaze me more than any bug ever will. Because I can't believe how much I've changed because of you. You're such a strange girl.
It was then that I made a promise to myself. It was for my own good and no one else's. The only condition by which I could permit something as unnatural as me to be allowed to live this peaceful world. Doing so was the most cowardly thing I could have possibly done, but I hope you can forgive me. I was more concerned about that than about continuing to deceive myself.
Okay.
On the final day. Was heißt der final day? Ah. Das sind Joshua und Estelle, wo sie schon Bracer sind, ne? Wow, I can't believe how many people came to see us off. Thanks for coming. Ist das da, wo die jetzt nach, die wollten ja ins Ausland, um da ein bisschen zu trainieren und sowas. Ist das da? It means a lot that you came by to be here with us. So, as I think you all know, Joshua and I are going to be away from Level for a while. Genau. We'll be traveling around the continent, doing our bracer work from the various guilds in the countries we visit. We might be away for quite some time too. Right now, we intend to travel across basically the whole continent. But one day, we will come back here to Orland, we promise. Yeah, we will. We'll make sure we've grown so much that you won't be able to believe your eyes when we come back too. Shara ist da und Cassius ist da und Bürgermeister Klaus ist da und ein paar alte Säcke, die genau gleich aussehen, sind da.
I still can't believe you decided all of this on your own without ever consulting your loving Papa.
Oh, didn't they?
They did not. That made taking time off to come to see them off a real pain, let me tell you.
Sorry about that, Dad. We realize we didn't give you much notice with this. It's something we discussed seriously, though. Hopefully you'll be able to believe what we're doing is for the best.
As long as you've given serious thought to what you're doing, you have my support. So go out there and do what you want to do. I'll always be right here waiting for you.
Good to hear. Thanks, Dad.
You're both veteran bracers at this point, so I'm sure you don't need much in the way of advice. Instead, I'll keep this simple. From now on, it will be up to you to decide what you need to learn and what you need to know. Focus on improving your powers of discernment. That's all I'll say.
We'll be sure to take it to heart.
Life as a bracer is very different in other countries compared to how it is here, as I'm sure you're about to find out. But the fundamentals are the same. Just do as we taught you here, and I'm sure you'll be just fine.
Thanks. I'm sure all we were taught will come in handy if we ever find ourselves in a bind.
Oh, I'm sure you'll be able to handle anything you find yourselves up against. We taught you ourselves, after all. Follow your hearts with your heads held high. You'll be just fine.
That means a lot to us. We can't thank you enough for all you've taught us over the years, and I'm sure it will keep coming in handy in the future too.
For real? We really owe you two. Oh, there's no need to thank me. I've just done what I always can as your big sister. Don't drink or eat anything that seems funny while you're away, Estelle. Make sure you brush your teeth before bed too, and that you don't get so caught up in work you forget to shower.
Easy now, Stella. She's not a child anymore, you know. She knows how to take care of herself.
Ich weiß nicht. Ich könnte mir vorstellen, dass sie trotzdem irgendwas isst, was komisch riecht oder schmeckt.
I hope she can, because if you don't look after yourself, Estelle, I'll be showing up in your dreams.
The scary part is I wouldn't put it past you to find a way to do that.
Don't worry, that really won't be necessary, I swear.
You take good care of her too, Joshua. And remember, there's always a job available for you at my shop if you want it.
So come back safely, you hear? I will. Please take care of yourselves while we're away.
I don't want you to go, Estelle. You won't forget about me, will you?
Come on now, stop crying. Die sind gar nicht mehr so, also Elissa hatte vorher viel pinkere Haare und Tio hatte vorher viel blauere. Ich fand sie mit blaueren irgendwie cooler.
Of course I won't. When we've settled in at wherever we end up next, we'll write you right away, okay?
Look after Elissa while I'm away, okay, Tio?
I will.
You make sure not to let Joshua get away while you're out of the country too, okay?
What?
Duly noted.
Do you two really have to go?
Joshua!
Die Zwillinge.
Oh, look at that. You've got the twins crying buckets now.
It's no surprise this would be hard on them. You have been looking over after them since they were babies. Of course they'll miss you.
I have got tons of great memories with them to keep me company while we're away, thankfully. It's probably going to be a while before we can see any of you again. But you'll never leave our thoughts, promise.
I'm gonna miss you.
Oh dear, looks like we're out of time.
Und mal wieder hat man nichts verstanden.
Well then, take care of yourselves.
We will.
You too, sir.
Joshua.
Ich wollte gerade schon anfangen mit und dann hebt er ab.
Have you made up your mind then?
Seine Mind worüber?
I have. I want to be Joshua Bright after all. I know the name distinction might not be a big deal in the eyes of others, but it is for me. It's part of me taking the first and most difficult step on this journey. It's part of making choices only I can make for myself. Dass er jetzt Joshua Bright ist und nicht mehr Joshua Estray.
By the time we come back home, I want to have the strength to proudly declare living the rest of my life alongside you, Estelle and everyone in Roland. Even after taking that first difficult step, it's not like I can guarantee it will get any easier. Maybe on some days, it will be so hard that I'll want to give up. Right now I'm more than happy to go out there and find my own path to walk. If I can do that, I can finally feel like I'm working towards becoming the person I want to be.
Very well then. Haha, that's the kind of positive attitude I wanted to see. It suits you.
Thanks. That's the best compliment you could have possibly given me.
I swear, what is it with the man in our family? Would it kill the two of you to talk so that the rest of us can understand what you're saying? But whatever. Come on, Joshua. Get on board, or you're gonna be left behind.
I'm coming. Na dann.
Und dann hebt er ab.
We'll see you around.
Estelle! When you come back here next, I'm gonna be a bracer just like you. I am.
Now that I want to see.
You don't. You don't think I can do it, do you? I'm serious. By the time you get back, I'll be a bracer, I swear.
I think I want to become one too. So, don't worry, we'll be back, I promise.
I can't wait to work you two to the ground as co-workers. I'll be counting on you to have my back. So don't let us down, okay?
I won't.
Ja, ja, richtig heftige Aufgaben kriegen die dann erstmal.
Never forget that there's always a home for you here. No matter how long you're away, that will never change.
We won't. Thanks, Dad.
We'll see you later.
Nöt, nöt, nöt.
Und dann hebt er ab und völlig losgelöst.
Ja, es musste jetzt nochmal kommen, wo er jetzt wirklich abhebt. Side Story Departure finished. Received Memory. Departure, aber eigentlich ging's um ihre Abreise erst ziemlich spät in diesem, ne? Ey, was ist denn Memory? Door locations are shown on the minimap. Don't know. Macht das denn, wenn ich Joshua statt Cast 2 Memory gebe, hat er dann denn hier irgendwie Death Scream oder sowas? White Gehenna hat er dann immerhin. Aber Cast macht ihn halt schneller, ne? Der kann auch so White Gehenna. Also gut, dann lasse ich das erstmal so. Wir haben noch eine weitere Tür, und zwar die Bring Me the Girl Who Loves to Fish Tür. War das eine Star Door? Das haben wir ja schon gehabt, ne? Nö. Hier. Bring Me the Girl Who Loves to Fish. Da müssen wir noch hin. So. Ach, das ist in Le Lockel sogar im Obergeschoss, oder? Ist das Le Lockel? Nein, das ist der Waffenladen in Granzel. Ja gut, beim nächsten Mal machen wir dann diese Tür. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao.